Okay, the new DVD that I've just finished filming is Extreme Metal Soloing Volume 3. And again, like the other two, it's taking a look at some of my own stuff. You know, again, I get asked a lot of questions about, you know, how I write and all that kind of thing. And, you know, these DVDs are a really good sort of opportunity to go into, you know, some of my own ideas for when I'm writing stuff.